Treatment of stage 4, metastatic, breast cancer. Most women with stage 4 breast cancer are treated mainly with systemic therapy. This may include hormone therapy, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, or some combination of these. Local treatments such as surgery or radiation might also be used to help prevent or treat symptoms. Stage 4 cancers have spread beyond the breast and nearby lymph nodes to other parts of the body. When breast cancer spreads, it most commonly goes to the bones, liver, and lungs. It may also spread to the brain or other organs. Treatment options for stage 4 breast cancer. For women with stage 4 breast cancer, systemic, drug, therapies are the main treatments. These may include hormone therapy, chemotherapy, chemo, targeted drugs, such as trastuzumab, Herceptin, and pertuzumab, Perjeta, immunotherapy, some combination of these. Surgery and/or radiation therapy may be useful in certain situations, see below. Treatment can often shrink tumors, or slow their growth, improve symptoms, and help women live longer. These cancers are considered incurable. Systemic, drug, treatments for stage 4 breast cancer. Treatment often continues until the cancer starts growing again or until side effects become unacceptable. If this happens, other drugs might be tried. The types of drugs used for stage 4 breast cancer depend on the hormone receptor status and the HER2 status of the cancer. Hormone receptor positive cancers. Women with hormone receptor positive, estrogen receptor positive or progesterone receptor positive, cancers are often treated first with hormone therapy, tamoxifen or an aromatase inhibitor. This may be combined with a targeted drug such as a CDK4/6 inhibitor, everolimus, or a PI3K inhibitor. Women who haven't yet gone through menopause are often treated with tamoxifen or with medicines that keep the ovaries from making hormones along with other drugs. Because hormone therapy can take months to work, chemo is often the first treatment for patients with serious problems from their cancer spread, such as breathing problems. Hormone receptor negative cancers. Chemo is the main treatment for women with hormone receptor negative, ER negative and PR negative, cancers, because hormone therapy isn't helpful for these cancers. HER2 positive cancers. Trastuzumab, Herceptin, may help women with HER2 positive cancers live longer if it's given along with chemo or with other medications such as hormonal therapy or other anti-HER2 drugs. Pertuzumab, Perjeta, another targeted drug, might be added as well. Another option is the targeted drug lopotinib, which may be given with certain chemotherapy drugs or hormone therapy, or adutrastuzumab emtansine, Kadcyla. HER2 negative cancers in women with a BRCA gene mutation. These women are typically treated with chemotherapy and hormone therapy if the cancer is hormone receptor positive. An option after getting chemo is treatment with a targeted drug called a PARP inhibitor, such as olaparib or talazoparib. HER2 negative breast cancers in women with a PIK3CA mutation. Alpelisib is a targeted drug known as a PI3K inhibitor that can be used along with fulvestrin to treat postmenopausal women with advanced hormone receptor positive breast cancer. Triple negative breast cancer. Atezolizumab can be used along with Abraxane, albumin-bound paclitaxel, in people with advanced triple negative breast cancer whose tumor makes the PD-L1 protein. The PD-L1 protein is found is about 20% of triple negative breast cancers. For women with TNBC and a BRCA mutation whose cancer no longer responds to common breast cancer chemo drugs, other chemo called platinum drugs, like cisplatin or carboplatin, may be considered. Local or regional treatments for stage 4 breast cancer. Although systemic drugs are the main treatment for stage 4 breast cancer, local and regional treatments such as surgery, radiation therapy, or regional chemotherapy are sometimes used as well. These can help treat breast cancer in a specific part of the body, but they are very unlikely to get rid of all of the cancer. These treatments are more likely to be used to help prevent or treat symptoms or complications from the cancer. Radiation therapy and/or surgery may also be used in certain situations, such as when the breast tumor is causing an open wound in the breast or chest, to treat a small number of metastases in a certain area, such as the brain, to help prevent bone fractures, when an area of cancer spread is pressing on the spinal cord, to treat a blood vessel blockage in the liver, to provide relief of pain or other symptoms. In some cases, regional chemo, where drugs are delivered directly into a certain area, such as into the fluid around the brain and spinal cord, may be useful as well. If your doctor recommends such local or regional treatments, it is important that you understand their goal, whether it is to try to cure the cancer or to prevent or treat symptoms. Relieving symptoms of advanced breast cancer. Treatment to relieve symptoms depends on where the cancer has spread. For example, pain from bone metastases may be treated with radiation therapy, drugs called bisphosphonates such as pamidronate, Aretia, or zoledronic acid, Zomta, or the drug denosumab, Skiva. For more, see our information about the treatment of bone metastases. Advanced cancer that progresses during treatment. Treatment for advanced breast cancer can often shrink the cancer or slow its growth, sometimes for many years, but after a time, it tends to stop working. Further treatment options at this point depend on several factors, including previous treatments, where the cancer is located, and a woman's age, general health, and desire to continue getting treatment. Progression while being treated with hormone therapy. For hormone receptor positive, ER positive or PR positive, cancers that were being treated with hormone therapy, switching to another type of hormone therapy sometimes helps. For example, if either letrozole, Femara, or anastrozole, arimidex, were given, using exemestana, possibly with everolimus, afinitor, may be an option. Another option might be using fulvestrant, faslodex, or an aromatase inhibitor, such as letrozole, along with a CDK inhibitor. If the cancer has a PIK3CA mutation and has grown while on an aromatase inhibitor, fulvestrant with alpelisib might be considered. If the cancer is no longer responding to any hormone drugs, chemotherapy is usually the next step. Progression while being treated with chemotherapy. If the cancer is no longer responding to one chemo regimen, trying another may be helpful. Many different drugs and combinations can be used to treat breast cancer. However, each time a cancer progresses during treatment, it becomes less likely that further treatment will have an effect. Progression while being treated with HER2 drugs. HER2 positive cancers that no longer respond to trastuzumab, Herceptin, might respond to other drugs that target the HER2 protein. Options for women with HER2 positive cancers might include pertuzumab, Perjeta, with chemo and trastuzumab. Adutrastuzumab emtansine, Kadcyla. Famtrastuzumab deruxtecan, Enhertu. Lopitinib, Ticerb, and the chemo drug capecitabine. Lopitinib and an aromatase inhibitor, for hormone receptor positive cancers. Neratinib, Nerlynx, and the chemo drug capecitabine, this combination can be helpful for cancers that have spread to the brain. Tucatinib, Tukysa, trastuzumab, and the chemo drug capecitabine, this combination can be helpful for cancers that have spread to the brain. Because current treatments are very unlikely to cure metastatic breast cancer, if you are in otherwise good health, you may want to think about taking part in a clinical trial testing a newer treatment.